Football legend Paul Scholes grabs a piece of the action as he enjoys a very public lap dance. The ex-Manchester United ace was spotted by revelers in the city's dirty Martini bar. A source said, he was sitting down and she started dancing in front of him. He couldn't help himself and ran his hands all over the place as she gyrated. The girl wasn't a professional lap dancer, she was drinking there and having fun. Fair play to him, he took it in good humor.